Here I am to say that you're my God. upon that cross. No, I'll never know how much it cost to see my sin upon that cross. No, I'll never know how much it cost to see my sin upon that cross. Here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether love, altogether word, altogether wonderful to me.
Oh, there we go. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our spring concert, our middle school spring concert. We're going to have one of our choir students pray for us today before we start. So, Kaya Shropshire, please.
Dear Lord, thank you so much for this wonderful day, and thank you that we could all be here safely. And I pray for those who are sick or hurt, Lord, please put your healing hand on them. And I pray that we will all glorify you with our praise today. And I pray that we will all do well in our performances. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
My life, 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 limits, just epiphanies. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
From 2013, Best Day of My Life, and it is a song by the American authors. One of the songwriters, Zach Barnett, told an interviewer for Blueprint magazine, "Best Day of My Life was an idea that James and I had been messing around with. We had the pre-chorus and chorus, but once we showed the idea to the rest of the guys and came in and reconstructed the verses and added the stuttered life chorus, the guys came in and reconstructed it. Looking back on it, the song changed a lot from the initial idea, but that's what I love so much about it." And next after this song, we will perform a Brazilian folk song called O Cirandeiro, a song asking all to join in the dance. And after that, we will sing The Wise Old Owl, and we will close our portion of the evening with a song that explains why we are here. Thank you.
See you. symphony. When I hear a melody, I just lose control. My heart will hop, my pulse will pop, so let the good times roll. Can't help singing, can't help singing, listen to the music play. I just get carried away. Music's got a hold of my heart. Music's got me moving along. With the joy it's bringing, I can't help singing my song. Can't help singing, can't help singing. To the swinging sound of jazz. My heart will skip, my brain will flip with all this razzmatazz. You can't stop this feeling, you might as well let go. The sound will shock, the house will rock, sing out and join the show. Can't help singing, singing, listen to the music play. Can't help humming when the drummer's drumming. I just get carried away. Music's got a hold of my heart. Music's got me moving along. With the joy it's bringing, I can't help singing my song. With the joy it's bringing, I can't help singing my song. Can't help singing.
The sixth grade orchestra would like to close our part of this concert with a piece that is called the Banana Boat Song. This song is very upbeat, has lots of rhythm, and is done in a Caribbean music style. We hope you enjoy Banana Boat Song.
To understand what God has willed, what God has planned, I only know at His right hand stands one who is my Savior. I take Him at His word and Christ died to save me, this I read. And in my heart I find a need of Him to be my Savior, that He would leave His place on high and come for sinful men to die. So once did I, before I knew my Savior. My Savior loves, my Savior lives, my Savior's always there for me. My God, He was, my God, He is, my God is always gonna be. My Savior loves, my Savior lives, my Savior's always there for me. Living, dying, let me breathe. My strength, my solace from the spring. That He who lives to be my King once died to be my Savior. That He will leave His place on high. Sinful man to die. You count it strange, so once did I. Before I knew my Savior, my Savior loved.
Thank you. 7th and 8th grade orchestra will now play Mixolydian Rock as our last musical section. This piece is played in a rock style and is fast with lots of rhythmic variation and was written in a Mixolydian scale. The Mixolydian scale means it is based on the fifth note of the D major scale, which is D in this case. We hope you enjoy Mixolydian Rock.
Thank you. going back and forth, from doing right to doing wrong. 'Cause we were taught that's who we are. Well, come on, get in line right behind me, you along with everybody, thinking there's worth in what you do. Then like a hero who takes the stage, when we're on the edge of our seat, saying it's too late, let me introduce you to amazing grace. No matter the bumps, no matter the bruises, no matter the scars, still the truth is the cross has made, the cross has made you flawless.
The cross has made you flawless.
No matter the hurt or how deep the wound is, no matter the pain, still the truth is the cross has made, the cross has made you flawless. Could it possibly be that we simply can't believe that this unconditional kind of love would be enough to take a filthy wretch like this and wrap him up in righteousness? But that's exactly what he did. No matter the bumps, no matter the bruises, no matter the scars, still the truth is the cross has made, the cross has made you flawless.
Yeah. Jester Dance by Mikkel Rogers brings the spirit of the Renaissance to the stage. Picture a court jester with bells on his costume as he jumps, tumbles, and dances to entertain the king. Our next piece uses sound effects and short, bouncy articulation to bring the jester to life. We hope you enjoy Jester Dance.
Do to have the kind of faith it takes to climb out of this boat I'm in, onto the crashing waves, to step out of my comfort zone and to the realm of the unknown where Jesus is, and he's holding out his hand, but the waves are calling out my name and they laugh at me, reminding me of all the times I've tried before and failed. The waves they keep on telling me time and time again, boy, you never win, you never win. But the voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory. Out of all the voices calling out to me, I will choose to listen and believe the voice of truth. I would do to have the kind of strength it takes to stand before a giant with just a sling and a stone, surrounded by the sound of a thousand warriors shaking in their armor, wishing they'd have had the strength to stand. But the giant's calling out my name and he laughs at me.
Although Christmas is a very exciting time of the year with beautiful music all its own, my favorite concert of the year is always this spring concert because it gives us such a great tool to measure all the growth and hard work that these youngsters have been doing all year. And I want you to take a minute to think back to the very first time you heard your child that's here tonight, or children in some of your cases, sing a song or make their very first sound on an instrument. I know we can't forget that. It's a very remarkable and unique sound. And we're thankful for those beginnings, because from those beginnings, with hard work and support from you, comes this. And these students have grown so much and worked so hard. And along with their hard work, the support of our outstanding leadership here at Charlotte Christian School, the faculty here, your support, and all the student volunteers working behind the scenes and sometimes on stage here tonight. We have several upper school volunteers supporting the new generation of music makers here at Charlotte Christian School. And it takes that whole team to make this happen. So we are so grateful. Can we just give a round of applause for all those behind the scenes that make this happen? Thank you. We are blessed with so many wonderful resources here at Charlotte Christian School, and so we're just thankful for that, and never want a day to go by that we don't appreciate this beautiful facility, these wonderful instruments we have, all the music, even the furniture. All that helps make this possible, so we are so blessed. We're going to continue our concert with a piece called Pulsate by Mikel Rogers.
Thank you. Our next piece is a commissioned work written specifically for the Charlotte Christian School Band Program. It is a concert march titled Knights of Victory, and it was composed by Mr. Mikkel Rogers. Mr. Rogers is a Charlotte native, a longtime friend of Miss Niesner, and also happens to be the band director at Weddington Middle School.
Mr. Rogers' compositions have been performed nationwide at various district and state honor band events, Music Educator Association conferences, educated festivals, and the Midwest Clinic in Chicago. International performances include concert band festivals in Canada and Australia, as well as world premieres in London, England, and Paris, France.
When Mr. Rogers approached us about writing a commission for our band, we asked that he include our school mascot in the title. While learning the music, our band chose a scripture verse that we feel best embodies the message of the piece. Deuteronomy chapter 20, verse 4 says, "For the Lord your God is the one who goes with you to fight for you against your enemies to give you victory." We dedicate this piece to our glorious and loving God who stands by our side through all things.
Tonight's performance of Knights of Victory is a world premiere, which means that you are the first audience to ever hear it. We are honored to share it with you tonight and hope that you enjoy.
Friends of the Arts has prepared a beautiful reception for you following tonight's concert. All students with instruments will be going to pack their things away before coming back to join you for cookies. They've asked me to ask you to leave some for them. We thank you for your time tonight. We thank you for taking a moment out of your busy schedule to pause and celebrate these youngsters and their gift of music and just enjoy God's gift of music. I'll invite Donald Moore to come on up and pray for us before we conclude our concert tonight.
Hi, my name is Donald Moore. Let's pray. Lord, we thank you for the opportunity to come here tonight to celebrate you with the gift of music. We are grateful for Charlotte Christian School and all of the resources you have blessed us with so that we can develop our talents and grow closer to you through music. We ask that you bless us all here tonight and pray for safe travels for everyone as they go home tonight. Father, we love you, and it is in your Son's name we pray. Amen.
Hi.